This is cable jacket's GP machine for simplex and the duplex. Now we will show you how to use it. Now we will see the set value is 25. We will see max is 60 millimeters and the mean is 60 millimeters. It is setting the length of the cable jacket. Now we are setting 28 millimeters length for the cable jacket and it is an example to show you. Reset manual on the back zero and click alter. Now first we show you 1.6 millimeters duplex cable. The length is 28 millimeters length and the cable sliding is 8 millimeters. This is 2 millimeters duplex cable. Yeah, we also will show you. It's 8 millimeters for the cable sliding. This is to setting the coupler length. First, we lose this and turn over this one to adjust the coupler length. When you finish the adjusting, then you fix this screw and it's okay. You can adjust. When you adjust, you can have a chart test the length is it the one you need, and if it's the one you need, you fix this screw. Okay. This machine is for 1.6 millimeters to 3 millimeters simplex and duplex cable. And the sliding jacket length is 8 millimeters. It's for customized length. The normal length is 6 millimeters. And for coupler length, the mean is 0.5 millimeters length. The max is 10 millimeters length. This is the length you can sighting.